tribal EG33 swab knowledge. This is a tip that you're not going to have heard anywhere else because my buddy Jordan came up with it. And this actually works out really well. So for the radiator hoses, if you're using the Saab or the Griffin radiator for an upper radiator hose, one very convenient thing you can do is buy a 1993 Ford Taurus 3.8 upper radiator hose and then hack it up. And so I think it was like something like $4 for this upper radiator hose. And I'm repositioning my radiator right now, so this is like perfect for exactly where I want to put it. Like the S bend that it has, just it works out exactly, and the diameter of each end is exactly what you want, and you can cut it to length no matter where you put your radiator. So that works really well. That's a great tip for doing your EG33 swap. Thanks a lot, Jordan, for spending some time looking that up on Rock Auto. And one more for you. If you are using that Saab radiator, what you'll want to do is pick up a 1980 Chevy Monza upper radiator hose, and that will do the bottom one for you. It's got the exact step down for the Saab radiator coming directly from the EG33 block. So check that out. That works really well. As far as what I'm doing for my lower radiator hose, I've used this in the past. It's just a step down coupler that is made for, it's silicon, so it's made for intercoolers, but it will stand up to the heat of coolant in the engine bay. And I'm actually going to get another one because when I move the radiator, I'm going to have it a little bit longer, and I've cut this one down. So this is cheap. I think it's on eBay. Just check the link in the description, and I will link you to both and actually all of these things I just mentioned. So hope you enjoyed that tip.